Coming in at number 5, with what seems like an endless supply of grenades, Endemic prevents Cloud9 from gaining any ground.
Nades tossed back and forth. Look how many nades are in everyone's hands.
They're throwing bombs at each other. The nades are continuing to come from Endemic, preventing Cloud9 from gaining any ground in this. This is ridiculous. How many grenades do they have?
Number 4. Three teams converge on the gas station, and a melee of grenades and spray downs result in some big kills for Space Station Gaming and Player One Esports.
Denial getting hit from so many different angles right now, but Aguila's got to follow up right back behind this. Get that down. This gas station is on fire. Everybody is just coming right for them.
Number 3. In a last-ditch effort to survive being trapped in a burning shack, Sharpshot steals a kill against the Rumblers before meeting his own fiery demise.
Oh, what's the nade? Oh, they threw a molly inside, I think, maybe. Oh, the fire! Everyone's on fire! Sharpshot takes down Waldo. He can't escape, and he goes down. But I believe Waldo gets finished off as well, so that was actually a stolen kill. So Sharpshot won't take it with him, but wow, very fiery ending there.
Number 2. E-United charges straight into Lazarus, and Taylor J wreaks havoc with a 360 dismount.
And with some style, gonna go ahead and take down Lazarus, but the party is over whenever there's so much damage coming out from the grenades.
The 360 in the vehicle, that's like a Tony Hawk Pro Skater 3 move right there.
Landing at number 1, hidden within the smoke grenade, the Rumblers strategically flank Team Envy from both sides in a stunning 2v4 match.
Guys, we could walk right up back behind this. Look at this. This is just absolute dominance coming out from Rumblers.
You just got worked, Envy. You got absolutely played like a fiddle by Godspeed and Waldo.